what your favorite donut says about you. Plain donuts. An actually sane person who has impeccable taste. Literally any other kind of donut. An insane person. How could you like something with glaze on it or sprinkles? Do you really think adding things to an already perfect food is a good idea? I cannot believe people like this actually exist, and I hope you get some help.